Tonight, Johnson C. Smith University has won a nearly $2 million grant. Senator Kay Hagan announced this grant tonight as part of the Strengthening Historically Black Colleges and Universities program. Johnson C. Smith is one of 10 schools statewide to receive the grant.
Starting Monday, please.